In 2007, before the recession of 2008 came, I came to our team and I said, there's something going on. We've done 25,000 of these assessments, and the thought processes we're seeing in people are not consistent with what things look like out here in the world. There's something boiling under here, and we need to address it. Then the recession came, and I said, we're going to do this full bore. We decided to take the Og Mandino program, the principles from the greatest salesman in the world, many of our proprietary training materials, and the assessment, and take it to an entirely new level. People would need to go deeper to get to the real issues that were impacting success or failure. And it turned out the recession came. We have gone through six very difficult years as a nation. And as a company, we spent that time innovating. How can we take this material and present it in a way that's easy to understand, that can help shift cultures in relatively short periods of time, because we need more for less. We are so excited to release the new intentional creation, the Business of Life website. This is the official Og Mandino website. You may know Og best for his perennial bestseller, The Greatest Salesman in the World. This is his official website, and this is the official Og Mandino business.